This Saturday, Uganda cancels railway deal with Chinese company. Museveni directs on illegal school fees. Kotido diocese gets bishop. Read about Butabika, where the rich poor weep. And clock tower closure, the gains and losses. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.